Just like to say before I start, I'm partly of obviously Lothian, and I'd like to thank Joy and Anne and Ian and Jimmy for being absolutely a brilliant team from Lothian. Please be hands together. Yes, this song is called The Freedom Fighter. Well, it's about various different characters through history that have stood up against oppression, stood up against tyranny and injustice. Which is very much like people here, actually, because that's all we're doing. We're putting ourselves forward to represent people that don't get a voice. And I think politics is changing now. I think more and more people in the communities that before may not have lent their vote are now realising that there's people like us that are on their side. So here we go, it's called The Freedom Fighter. It's dedicated to you, it's dedicated to Tommy, because I don't think I've met any other. I've met a freedom fighter as much as Tommy in the flesh. First I saw the hooded man and the bomb that crossed his arms of war and back then. The white supremacy did terrorize me, lynched my father to a secret notion. So yes, I took the violence lit by the soul, was my way to the final, my Lord. Malcolm X, Geronimo, freedom fighter, Nelson Mandela, William Wallace, James Connolly, and injustice will always be. Trespassed upon my land, in my defense, I took a stance to place my people in the reservations and suffered death and disease and starvation. When every promise the blue coats broke, the 300 braves, a letter of votes.
I'm a builder.
was executed in Cumberland County. What a martyr I became. I lit the fire, I filled the flame. For a people's struggle, for liberation.
Spin!